The body of a woman found in a Mississippi bayou 30 years ago has been identified as a Mercer County woman. The Post-Gazette reports that researchers were able to use DNA to build a family tree for Kimberly Ann Funk. Police and the woman's family were able to then determine that Funk had moved to the Gulf Coast in 1990, but they are still trying to figure out what led to her death.